smack you, smother you, read it and weep it. Perhaps you will have no rebuttal. In fact, you seeing me in this rapping is like Santina tequila. Can sing like Dash and Sullivan. Back to Bash and Sullivan. What's a bitch out the ass when his brother get the fuck out of touch? Shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. You has been the dullard. Call the books and they call it in. Second and third, fourth win. Got another win. Here they come again. None other than bad and evil. Also known as Phenomenal Sullivan. It's been a long time, but I bet that neither one of us felt sicker than we do right now. When we only hit it with Tommy, and they gon' fucking sit up on the top. Just tell them to do pipe jams like talking to a meth head. Brooks with us on a deathbed. Last breath with an infection. Fighting it while he's watching. Internet porn about to meet his death with an infection. My God. What I mean is David Carradine jacking his penis in front of his tripod. Choking his own neck. What parts I don't get? I'm saying I die hard.
When you listening to my bars, nothing but the F-I-R-E. Coming out your iPod. We come up in a place. Chicks' heads start spinning like motherfucking white walls.
While we bump each other, beat punch each other in the eyeballs. And I never say I'm sorry.
3 to 5 9 and
I'm also weak. Stick with it and take pity to shut shit down.
In the industry, two different entities with a propensity
to put these entities up inside of your fucking
nuts. Let's see.